In September 2012, Look, Art, Talk, an Arts and Alzheimer's project, was presented at the Bathurst Regional Art Gallery. This pilot outreach program was an initiative funded by the gallery in partnership with Arts Out West's Art and Health program, and set out to bring people living with Alzheimer's into the gallery to experience art. Look, Art, Talk was the first Arts and Alzheimer's program to be delivered in the Central West. The project aimed to engage people with dementia and their caregivers from local facilities, St Catherine's Aged Care Facility, Macquarie Care Centre, Elumba Gardens, and the Seymour Centre. The four groups were invited to visit the gallery three times over a six-week period to enjoy the art in a relaxed and meaningful way. A special feature of the Look Art Talk program was the selection of artworks from the gallery's permanent collection. Presenters Kate McCarthy, Adrian Symes, along with Suzanne Griffith, worked with coordinator Christine McMillan and gallery staff member Emma Hill to design the program. Look Art Talk was based on a program that was developed by the Museum of Modern Art in New York in 2006 and the National Gallery of Australia in 2007. The National Gallery of Australia provided an Arts and Alzheimer's professional development course at Bathurst Regional Art Gallery in May 2011. And this important pilot project was the result.